So here we are, we just picked up the guitar, woke up this morning, had some food, drink, replenished the kitties, and this will be the first plucked notes of the day. What will we do? There it is right there, an E and a C and a C sharp. Just automatically wanted to pluck together. Now what can we think about that E and that C sharp? Well, E is the first note in the key of E. C sharp is the sixth note in the key of E. What other? Ow. That's a diminished seventh apart. E to C, well, it's going backwards. Actually, E to C sharp is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 8 frets apart. 9 frets apart, 8 frets in the middle. So what is that? I know, I got an idea. Let's go get our fretmatizer. Might as well make this a live journey. We're going to go down in here to the drum room. See if our fretmatizer was down there. Doesn't look like it. Looks like I moved it to the other room. I do got the notematizer though. For all you that are in the notes, all that other good stuff. A nice little jimmy down there. But now I know what color to color everything, so. Now, there's supposed to be a notematizer hanging on the walls in here. And I purposely, now I can tell already, this is going to be one of them, shut the videos off and look for it. Oh my word. Tell already. Well, let's fire up the books over here. We got us some books over here with some music stuff in it. Maybe it's in the music books down here. So. Fuck me gently, and it's 3 a.m.